Hello, my name's Jack from Lewmar Tech Support, and today I'm going to be showing you how to fit a fly screen to a new standard port light.
You can see on the fly screen, it says outside on the side that needs to be pointing out of the boat. You have these two tabs on the bottom, which need to be inserted in between the seal and the frame.
I have now installed the fly screen.